Daimyo.
Hoshi, so good to see you, my friend.
You summoned me?
Yes, it seems we are in a dire situation. One of our very own, and nevertheless a council member, Akiara, has deserted us, betrayed us.
And you consider him a threat?
Not individually, but his influence may prove deleterious to the clan. Our sentinels were sent on reconnaissance and extracted intel from one of our business associates in Los Angeles. It seems he's been training someone in our martial arts. Do you know what the penalty for that is, Toshi?
Death!
Yes, and this is something that I am entrusting you with completing.
I understand.
The Council is monitoring your progress on this mission. Do not fail them, Toshi. But most importantly, do not fail yourself.
I shall complete what you ask of me, Daimyo.
Where's your student, Akiara?
That is not our usual meditative stance.
Much has changed since last we met, Koji.
You shall refer to me as Master Yamanashi, traitor.
Is it betrayal to realize the faults and lies of something and disavow it in the name of the truth? The clan teaches what they fed you for years is false. All of it. There is free will. Our futures are not preordained. Their ideas of fate are wrong.
What you are asserting is blasphemous, Akiara.
No. It is the truth.
Then you have truly betrayed us. I will do. Must.
Such arrogance. But I would expect nothing less from a Wushu man.
Master Zhao called you the best swordsman in the century. Would you like to test that?
You may be a master now, Toshi, but I'm still a former council member, boy.
Now you get what you deserve.
Continue on this path, Toshi, and you will die with betrayal and emptiness in your soul. I accept my fate.
Situation?
Well, by the looks of it, must be one of them Wushu guys.
Any additional information?
Well, not much, except we found this. What? You got something?
Yeah, I think I might. I'm gonna hold on to this for a while, but good luck, your officer.
All right. I'll have the coroner take a look at this. He'll get you the autopsy report as soon as he finishes.
Friend of your brother.
Come here to send me his regards?
I'm here to talk about your deceased friend, Akihara. Something's coming, Hank. And it looks like you just stepped in the shit that is the Los Angeles crime world.
The more than necessary, Master Yamanashi.
Don Vincenzo.
Now I trust that Akihara has been taken care of.
He has moved on.
Part of our deal. Take care of Damon Jones and his team of investigators, and the Vincenzo family will allow the Wushu clan access into our city.
Yes, but how should we know that you Italian mobsters will honor our agreement?
My friend, have we been anything but honored?
So far.
That's right, Yamanashi. And this might be the start of a long-lasting, mutually beneficial business relationship between the Wushu clan and the Vincenzo family.